going to talk about the pooping station and the cricket camper. All right. We're going to get the old pooper set up.
So this is just a, it's a Dometic brand. It's actually, they're kind of like geared towards boats and whatnot. It's basically a little portable toilet. So I'm just going to set it up and you can see how it works.
There's a bio pack that you just tossed in there.
Yeah, so this is just like a, it says natural enzyme deodorizer. Just a little packet, so it's easy. There's no liquid or anything. You just toss that in the bottom tank is where the stuff is held, poop.
So that's a 5 gallon, just water.
I don't think it takes 5 gallons.
A 5 gallon jug that we're gonna use to fill up the pooping station.
So this is flushing water, obviously, and so you put flushing water in the top.
How much do you put in there?
It said just to fill it up to the cap, basically. Oh, there's a couple gallons in there. I probably had 2 gallons in this, and there's still room for quite a bit more, but I'm just gonna leave it like that. So that's where you roll your So I read the manual, obviously.
So 15 pumps.
15 pumps is to like get your water pressure. So you use it, you pull out this. Nope, wrong one. This one. And that opens the little dropper. Some RV toilets are kind of similar operation, except they have a bigger thing. And then here's your button. There's your flush. And it flushes straight out on the ground. That's it. Then you close it, seals it off. And water just came out of the back of it.
Well, you did move it. I think when you moved it, it's all the way filled up. You probably shouldn't have filled it up all the way.
No, it should definitely not be anything.
I'll pick it up.
Oh, maybe it was just...
That's what I'm saying.
It was the water I spilled, actually. Hopefully.
It was
I guess there's nothing in it.
That was user error. Huh.
User error. That was just water I spilled. It's got a handle on the back, and then so you go like this. If I can remember how to do this. There. See, the top comes off, and that's the bottom. And you take it.
That's what you take to the toilet, and then you dump your pee and poop. It comes off from the back, the little clip.
I could see how this thing would get, once you start using it,
super dirty.
Well, you probably want to just handle it outside, inside.
No, it wouldn't be too dirty.
Handle it in the
bathroom. Just now, like, water leaked down from the inside there, right where your pee goes. So it's just water, but there. That's that. So now we have it all set up. So when I don't want to get out at night because I'm scared of the dark, I can take a pee or poop.
That's the pooping corner. Well, that's where we keep our dirty clothes, trash, butt wipes, all that good stuff.
Yeah. So the Cricket kind of came with. Well, it did come with these clips to clip up a towel.
Privacy areas. That little corner.
Just shows how much thought was put into like the setup to begin with. So kind of flip it up. I don't know. We're keeping dirty clothes there for the time being. And then slide it back in. Down.
Dirty clothes, so, dirty poop, dirty stuff.
So it doesn't look so...
Trash bag can.
Kind of cluttered, I guess.
Yeah.
And there you have it. I'm gonna go drink some coffee and